for that introduction, Moose.
No problem.
Okay, let me adjust the camera here.
Yeah. We all know that I reacted to the
Give me a sec.
Alright. Now, like I was saying, we all know that I reacted to the two cutscenes from Sonic Forces. The game I'm super hyped about. But for this theory video game, come at me, but I don't want to.
Did you tell you,
honey? All right,
I'll come at you.
I was just kidding!
Open the door!
No!
Yes!
No!
Yes! Oh, that's a good drawing of a dog. That's the good drawing of a dog.
It's actually a post-it, just so you know. Oh.
I'll get you later.
Okay, like I was saying. Yeah, that's right. I passed that. I got a special treat for you. I don't trust that. Besides, I'm doing a theory video, so I'll be right with you. I ain't letting you in.
What? It's your little sister.
Still ain't letting you in. Go play with your dolls.
Excuse me?
I'm kind of in the middle of making a theory video here. Like I was saying, we're gonna find out if Infinite hypnotized Shadow. And I got proof. It's not just shaking the camera. It's not just adjusting it. I got proof. It's right here. Yeah, it's right here. It is right. It is right here. This is the actual image I found while I watched the video. Yes. This caught my eye. This image caught my eye. I ain't just saying it's just no ordinary image. Take a look at it again and see what you see. See what you see here. Yeah, the mouth. Yeah, the hands. The black skin. Shadow. Definitely Shadow. I got proof. Actually, that was proof. That was exactly Shadow. Because it was obviously not Sonic, because Sonic was fighting Infinite. It was obviously not Tails. I'm sorry for all your Tails lovers out there, but he was using the Miles Electric, so... Only one man. Only one man could did this catastrophe. Shadow the Hedgehog, the ultimate life form himself. No one cares. Go away.
What did you just say?
Nothing.
That's all I thought. I can be a demon.
God, do I sound like you, Kaylee?
What?
Nothing. Oh yeah, that was proof that Infinite hypnotized Shadow. Not Sonic. Not Tails. And obviously not this retard right here.
What are you doing, Aubrey?
But hey,
oh,
that.
Wait! Ari, didn't your mom say not to lock the door?
I'll unlock it in a second.